Hey friends, this is the old Marine One, Bon. Hey, I thought I'd get into the space program. I've been doing some research here on my Max, and I come up with an ideal. Most kitchens have one of these, okay? This here is a very nice piece of equipment, okay? We have to have that. We have a battery charge, okay? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to introduce the part of the shuttle, okay, that will hold the compartment for the equipment, okay, and you know, carry supplies and different kinds of supplies to the people on the deal. We're going to completely cover this shuttle in foil, okay, and this here will be covered in foil. We got to have the top, okay. You know, we're going to have the top, all right? And then, oops, get on there right. Okay. All right, now we got the top, all right? And then what we'll do, we'll take this and form around there and put us a cone on the top of my shuttle, all right? And, oh, guess what? We're going to introduce this piece of equipment. Oh, isn't that, that's sexy, isn't it? Well, what this is going to do, because we're not going to use any means of combustible engines or anything, we're going to use means of using during inclement weather, like electrical storms and whatnot. We're going to use strikes, you know, from lightning. I mean, we'll pick this up, we'll pick up the lightning, and we'll be able to launch our ship, okay? And as we're picking up the lightning, it'll charge our batteries, okay? Our batteries, you know, you gotta have your battery pack. Okay, and what we can do is we can launch right into space, okay? Isn't that a wonderful idea? You know, we'll just get away from using all them combustible things that blow up and cause problems. But this is what my ideal is, you know. I think we'll just use an electrical means of launching ourselves into space. So, that's where I'm at right now. I'm in a prototype, so we'll talk to you later. The Old Marine One, joining the NASA crew to launch into space, into the Never Never Land of make-believe and wonderful sights. Bye-bye, friends.